Alright. Alright, let me just set up a couple of things here. I need to see if this new audio capture thing works. Now to test. Hey Naito, I'm trying out the new audio capture. So I'm gonna start playing some music, and it's heavily copyrighted music. If I set this up right, it won't be streamed. I don't hear a double. I don't hear double! Sweet, I can play my music in the background. Now to just add this to every scene. Excellent. Aww. Yeah. Well, back to digging. Right. Sure. Clean my eyes for a second here. Well, of course everyone's unhappy. I'm not even close to done. Okay. All right. Wait, what's this? There's no entrance to the zoo. No. Oh yeah. No, I don't care about that. Where it's. Pause. Whoa, wait, what? Oh. Floating speck of land here. There we go. Oh, that's the edge of the map. Okay. Did we connect? I think we connected to the. Did we? No, we did not connect to the primary chamber. I don't even know where the primary chamber is direction-wise. I don't even know what direction I'm facing. Oh boy. I feel like a dwarf. Gotta dig 'em holes. Ah, it stops responding to clicks. It's not. Come on. Bum 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 bum. Zoo Minecrafting? Yeah, I suppose. In a way. Not to add just lava and diamonds. Oh, well, this is definitely the least exciting part of it. At least in the future, I could see at least how I adapt to challenges. But this isn't a challenge, it's just how long can you take? How much digging can you take before you go insane? I'm gonna save a hollowed out version of this map. Maybe upload it as a template if I can, so others that want to do this don't have to hollow out their own map. I'm not really known for patience. Not anymore, at least. I was back in the day. Where is the main chamber? It's not responding to clicks anymore. The new character's out, Archeron, I think her name is. Or is it someone else? They see how Honkai Star Rail teases these characters. It makes no sense because they do like five teasers at a time, and I don't know which character's next. Okay, so that's the edge of the map. I'll have to get what's her name on the rebound. I already forgot her name. Sparkle. Yeah, that's her name. I have to get Sparkle on the rebound. Really wanted Sparkle, but I just couldn't invest the time in farming Jade. It is so nice being able to listen to my favorite music without it being picked up and me potentially being banned. Or judged for it. I don't know who the other 4-star guy. I don't know who's available right now. You don't really want to log in and find out either. I'm so happy OBS is starting to implement features that don't require you to split your audio. So convenient. Oh my god. My laziness has paid off. Wait. Wait! We found the main cavern! Let's go! Okay, it is just a mess of darkness. Wait. So that's one side. That's another okay. Okay, so we found the corner. What will the bat area be? Let's just focus. I haven't had time to plan that part out. I'm not even close to being ready to plan that. What the heck's going on? Oh, it's alt shift. Alt shift, okay. Okay, why is it locked to my camera? What is going? How big are we to go? Well, I'm gonna hollow out to all four corners, and definitely all four edges of the map. So, pretty big, but it doesn't get necessarily guarantee I'm gonna actually work with all that space. It just gives me room to work. So that I have room for the unexpected, should I ever decide to be a little more ambitious with my projects. Will water animals be down here? Yes, actually, I do have plans for that. Thanks, Jake. Thanks for the welcome in. Thank you. All right, how's everything going? Let's go. Wait, what? Oh. Woo! Digging. Oh, thanks for the follow. I don't know why my alerts didn't go off. That is a great question. Are my alerts even on? Hang on. Oh, okay, hang on. I see. Dashboard. Got it. Dashboard. Doesn't even track the recent event. Hang on. Yeah, see, it doesn't even track your follow. What the heck? Thanks to me, yeah. Weird. Oh, hang on. Yeah, it works. Whatever. Ah. Fixed, I think. I should turn this down. All right. What's the Pyramid War? Oh, that's you punch out things in a pyramid formation here, like, yeah, see. I think I remove more just by doing the cube. Or using the cube stamp. Like I use the stamp, the ramp stamp to that gorilla habitat. I tried to make as natural as possible. And I had to carve into like a plateau and from the base of it. And then make it wide enough and make the ceiling, the roof of the cave high enough for a path to be made and for staff to make it to the habitat. Not a fan of whatever delay this stamp is on right now. All right, we definitely found the corner of the map. All right, well, we have a corner. We have one corner of the map. Now to just connect it to the main cavern. I mean, it's simple to learn, but difficult to master, if that makes sense. I wish they had better tools for hollowing out large sections of land or digging. The stamps, I mean, the stamps are fine, but this is bat math? Not really. Sort of. Sometimes. Depends on the situation you find yourself in. Because not all of this is converted still. I don't know if that's a bug or what the deal is, but some things are in feet, some things are in meters, and we can't change it. Yeah, I have to do conversion sometimes, but I forgot the formula, so I just use Google. Haven't used that formula in ages. The last time I used it was 2012. Is that was in no chemistry used temperature conversions, that's right. Celsius was a must. Hydrate? Alright, I got my prime here. My cherry freeze. Alright. Hydrated. Enjoy wasting 1,000 points. Here. So waste the points because I deemed it a waste of points. It's only a feature because it's popular demand. For whatever reason. Oh man, I need a powerful flashlight. Look at that tiny little speck. There we go. The whole thing's a cavern. The whole thing's gonna be perfect for bats, but I'm not gonna use the whole thing for bats. You're kidding me. I mean, I could start making some habitats at a zoo entrance to actually start this challenge, but. Yeah, you know what? I think I'll do that. I think I'll start with a few basics. Because I definitely need to start lighting this place up. This is ridiculous. A dark zoo? Well, no, I need lights. Okay. All right, we'll start. We'll start. Okay. What would that stress the animals? We'll find out. This is part of the challenge. I don't think it would. Best facilities. No. Zoo entrance. What's rocky? What's a good rocky? I mean, that looks cool. Oh, it needs power. Oh, yeah, no. Deletes. Okay. Volcanic rock, cobblestone, stone slate. Yeah. Okay. Now, oh, that's right. Staff buildings must be on the surface. Jesus. How's that? I am now beginning to see the issues with this challenge. Okay. I need to find a hole to the surface. I need to find a hole to the surface. Is it day? Yeah, it's day. Okay. I mean, all right. Well, there should be one around here somewhere. Oh boy. Oh, is that it? No. This is absolutely maddening. Staff buildings must be on the surface. That's the rule. That's the rule. That's what makes this a challenge. All right. Well. Wait, where'd it go? Okay. No. All right. This is so bad. I did not think this challenge through. What's the castle stuff? Twilight. Oh, there it is. Okay. Twilight staff from large. Nope. Nope. No. Holy. Oh man, this is maddening. This is maddening. Wait. Okay. Nope. Come on. Oh my, I did not zoom all the way. Stop it. Stop camera. Please. Nope. Oh, stop it. Stop. Camera. I'm not. What the heck, man? What is this? Losing my mind here. Nope. Oh, At least they're marked by. That's actually pretty good. Oh my God. I hate this camera. We got sick of it. Get sick of it. Oh, this is kind of cool though. Am I redoing this staircase? No, I'm not. That's too much work and I don't have the patience. Why was I not? Nope. See. Welcome back, Noito. Got problems. All right. How's the construction? Terrible. The camera is annoying. And we're gonna have problems. I knew it was gonna be bad. No, Control Z. Hey, we are officially connected. not angle snap, the length. Exposure. Oh well. Animals are gonna starve. The pathing is too. Oh my! How is this? How are animals going to get their food before they starve? And I got to do this a few more times at least. Because only staff can only be on the surface, like the staff's facilities can only be on surface. All guest facilities, animal habitats, and animal exhibits must be in the caverns. Nope, because that's a staff facility, and staff facilities must go on the surface. This challenge is doomed to fail because it just... Unless for every animal habitat... No, that still might take too long because I have to... Because the point is to... Once the challenge starts, we get rid of the unlimited cash and the unlimited money and the unlimited conservation credits. Well, the backup plan is I make the cavern closer to the surface. But that risks stamping onto the surface. That's easy to fix, so let me just smooth over it. I don't want to do that. That would require a whole new map because I have already done so much work. If they had elevators, this would be a great thing. Well, I've got this, but do my staff have this? That's the question. Do my future staff have this? There are no elevators in this game. No. There are no slides in this game. This isn't an amusement park. This is a zoo. Scary pumpkins? Are you sure? Small candle? Oh wow, that is small. Oh, it's just a brazier. Okay, I see. All right. Well, what let's test this out. All right. Let's just test this out. One. Two. One. Two. One caretaker should do it. Definitely need a mechanic. Definitely need a vet. Okay. Okay. No, that's too big. Okay, that's a nice little rest area. Okay. Chief Beef. Oh, but I need restrooms too. Yes, that's nice. Drinks. Okay. All right, what's our first animal? No, not no, like first actual habitat, not exhibit. We're not doing exhibit set at this moment. A slothers? Live 35 years. Capybaras. Capybaras. Oh, this is gonna be so. Wait. Since I'm at the ground level, can I actually. I cannot dig. Hang on. No. I can't make a natural looking habitat. Oh man, unless I elevate this area a bit and. Oh no. because I'm at the lowest possible level I can be at. So I can't, like, make indentations into the ground for, like a little pond or a water source. I can't do that. I can't dig any further. But food and water, for sure. 3,068 feet squared. They need water. They need swimmable water. Or natural water. Not swimmable. So they need to be elevated off. Okay, so we can't do these right now. I have to set up like a little plateau for them. But it can be done. I'll come back to the capybaras. They just require a little extra work, which I'll do. I just need something I could add right now. Tortoises? I've already done those. Alright. Gila monsters are exhibits. I'm sure something will speak to me. Lar Gibbon? Oh, the penguin! Sure. Ecuador, Peru, Bolivia, Chile, Argentina. Lammas. Do they need water? No, they don't. So about 10,000 feet squared. No. I'll go for 9,000 feet squared. Okay. Grade 4, gotta be over, like, it's gotta be around 7 feet. Okay. Grade 3. out of all the songs in this playlist, you repeat the same five? Spotify might be broken. Yeah, that's 900. Oh boy. All right, what are we looking at now? Stop. All right, well, yeah, save. Square feet. Okay. And we need how much? 3. Yeah, way more than this. Okay. Edit barrier. Delete. Delete. What we're looking at now? 5,000. not even enough for one.
I was hoping for something quick. A Kuoka!
Oh, but they... Oh, no. That's if you wanna... Okay, you can make a natural water barrier if you want. But we're not gonna do that. Kuokas! Guests can enter habitat? Yes! Let's get Kuokas! Emus can be in here too. But you can't enter a habitat with emus. Huh. Okay, so we can do one, so we can just make a Kuoka habitat and have guests enter it, or we can have a mixed one with emus and Kuokas. For enrichment purposes. So we can do both. Alright, do both. Alright. Market. I'm gonna need a male and a female. Adopt you. Yeah, I might as well. Male and a female, and then Kuokas. All right, those are further down. Sand cat. That I need. I need that. I need. All right, we're gonna go. Shoot, they're all near. They're all old. They're all old. Whatever. Buy them all. Oh, I feel bad. No, we're going to need more caretakers, because caretakers deliver the animals, and we only have one. And, oh boy. Okay. This is going to be rough. Yeah, might as well give staff some help. The heck? All right, filters. New. Mews don't climb, do they? Hold on. Quokka females may remove and abandon a joey from their pouch when escaping predators to create a distraction and increase their chances of escape. Oh no! That's some dark stuffs there. Well, I don't have any natural predators, so that would explain it. That's not very good for preservation of your species. That's not very good instinctual behavior, honestly. Yeah, no, that's not good instinctual behavior. Because that's a human philosophy. Can always have more kids. Like, that's a very human thing to do. Not necessarily the best human thing to do. Because most people have their protection, like, protect instinct kicked in. If their kid is in any trouble. Or if any kid is in trouble. The first instinct that should come into mind, the first reflex is, I gotta save this person. It's a kid. Yeah. I mean, it's more of a meme, but it, you know, still. The fact that Kuokas actually follow that meme is pretty bad. Anyway. Let's start with the Cuoca. Let's start. Habitat. It's two K's, right? Q-U-O-K-K-A, yeah. What? They can't. Okay. Get the Cuoca's a little curious over here. Bum, 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 bum. What's going on? Hang on. Bum 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 bum. Can they access this? Yeah, I'm adding the Cuoca fun stuff, but it's just sinking into the ground. For whatever reason. I don't know what's going on. Things are a little weird. Things are very weird. Why is this doing this? What? Why is it doing this? Now that, oh no. Bum, 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 bum. I don't think this game is designed for this. Because, as you can see, the ground's not... It's still rock, for starters. I don't... I don't... Bum 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 bum. I don't understand. That's a lemur climb. Why? Emus don't climb, do they? There's no way. Oh, because it's lemur. I see. No, I know what it's doing. Emu is in lemur. So... Yeah. No, I know what's going on here. I know what's going on. Bum 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 ba dum bum bana bana ba dum bum bum. No path to destination. What? What do you mean no path to Is it because there's no clearance? But if there's no clearance, then why can't I alter this terrain? Is this fused with the path now? What? I don't... It's supposed to be tunnel... Tunneling never works as intended. What is this music? Alright, it should be good now. We should have clearance. Okay. No path to destination. What is this? What is this then? Huh? What is this? Looks like a path to destination for me. Is it this? Is it this right here? I don't understand. Twilight Trade Center, veterinary surgery, Keeper Hut. Valid destination. No path to destination. Hang on. Why? What? Train, I don't need to modify. Huh? What? Hold on. Hold everything. What? Obstruct. Terrain modification failed. Why would I? Would I? Is the path sunk into the ground? The path is in the ground. I don't. Why did it sink into the ground? No, it didn't. But it will sink into the ground if I. Why? Why is it doing this? I'll be right back. Okay, what the heck is going on here? Oh, wrong thing. There we go. What is wrong with this path? Alright, facilities. Not a workshop. Trade center. Why? Is it just... Yeah, it's because I don't. But it must be underground, so. So. Let's do this. Hang on. Bum 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 bum. That kind of sucks because it was such a nice little, whatever. I'll just flatten it out. Boom, 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 boom. Edit barrier. Delete. Delete. Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. Okay. No path to destination. Why? Why? There's a path. There's a path. I think being this deep underground, being at the lowest you could possibly be, has bugged the game. Like, the game wasn't designed to be this close to, like, the lowest you can go. Because you can clearly see these things raise the ground around them, but they don't get placed on top of the ground they raised. So that was the first warning sign for me. The second is that I couldn't alter this terrain, really. Like, the paint wasn't being applied. Like, the grasses weren't being applied. Unfortunately, I think as this game is right now, this challenge is not possible. The game is not designed in a way this challenge is possible. I mean, I could be wrong, but I don't think I am. I would have to speak to the developer to see what the issue is being this far below the surface. Let's try an exhibit. That works. We'll do wire mesh for the ceiling. Oh, that's cool. And that's made even better knowing that they can actually technically fly around in the entire cavern. Okay, let's just play. Let's see if these bugs fix themselves. Okay, they have pathing. Alright. Let's just now it works. Okay. Hang on. Pause. Oh, jeez. Okay, so that works. Already have families in here. Name a bat? Name a bat what? Can I have a solar... Okay. Give me a minute. I need this. Well, without power. Okay. Give me to the SERP. Oh, it's under shelter. Okay. Under shelter, right? Is it generating? Blocked by shelter. There we go. Underpriced? Overpriced, okay. Still.
Okay.
Oh, I have this backwards.
Kuoka has Q fever.
Bum bum button 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 button. Alright. No, not transport rides. That would be interesting. An underground transport. Where's the, barriers? Where are viewing domes? What are viewing domes under?
No.
Tickets are underpriced. I'll deal with that in a minute. You know what? I'm not dealing with you right now at all. Construction. Obstruction. What's obstructing it? Oh, it's on the ground level. It can't go in. Oh, I can see. That's brilliant. I can't even do it. Barriers. No. Oh, Okay. All right, now the name of that. Save. Okay. That would be this one. Alright. Made some progress today. Got our first animals in here. No, not really. They're confined by invisible walls. Tasmanian devils, you say? Underpriced? All right, we'll deal with that later. I do have Tasmanian devils.
All right. That's just cool. Oh, they can't see. They can't see the animal. All right. Yeah, that's okay. I forgot the most crucial element to this challenge. Light. Oh boy. I can't even see. Okay. Stop it. Doesn't even reach all the way to the ground. I mean, you can kind of see what's going on here. No. Not have four lights, hang lights. Just for giggles. I mean, this works. This works. I don't know. You'd only be able to see shadows. I mean, yeah. Okay, that's cool. That's cool. Oh, yeah. Well, bum 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 bum. Someone clean up the litter. All right, I think that is where I'll call the stream. Bum, 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 bum. Oh my god, that's so bad. What? It's so foggy. How can you see anything with that? It is so bad. Bum, 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 bum. I'm gonna save real quick, take a screenshot for a thumbnail.
Okay.
What's the controls for... G.
Yeah, let's have the light on.
And thank you all for watching. Be back later with another game. Bum, bum, ba-da-bum, bum. Thank you.